A former Jefferson County Sheriff's deputy is accused of assaulting an inmate. Happened in May. Well, this week, Larry Wheeler was charged with third-degree assault. His lawyer says he'll be pleading not guilty. Wheeler worked for the Jeffco department for 26 years. He was allowed to resign instead of being fired.